Hi everyone, and I'm going to be quickly showing you how I am double jointed. So I'm going to set this up against here and show you all my arms and hands stuff. So first I can do flat up like some other people in my family can do this. I don't know if this is really double jointed, but some people can't. Next I can do this. And I can make my thumb touch my skin in a different way, like, see how it's touching. Like, some people can pull it back, but I can't. I can only make it touch my skin. Next is, I heard this is a bad position, so I don't do it much. It's called the frog position. So, yeah. I need to get out of that position. I can do more things. I'm just not thinking of them right now. But my most craziest thing I can do is turn my foot backwards. I can do both. So, yeah. I can also spread my toes out, but my nails are ugly. So, I'm not going to do that. I get it from my dad. So, say meow meow. Zoom in on our nose. Ready? 3, 2, 1, bye!